I wish to urge the few Kenyans who are refusing to listen to the advice by the government by desisting from overcrowding, from washing their hands with soaps and sanitizers, from going to overcrowded funeral services, and so on, that they are doing a great disservice to this country. And urge them to do what the government has been saying. You are not doing it for somebody else, you are doing it for yourself. And so doing, you'll be protecting your family and you'll be protecting other fellow Kenyan citizens.